Holy Bible, Second Book of Chronicles, Chapter 3, Verse 8. And he made the most holy place. It was 20 cubits long, and 20 cubits wide, like the greater house, and was plated all over with the best gold. 600 talents were used for it.